follow Axel Jochen.
That's fine.
Jochen goes first. Just make sure you've got that on.
Just make sure there's a bit of space between you.
Yep. Okay, ready to go?
You have to make decisions yourself. You have to be creative. You're not just finding your own way up the mountain.
30 years ago, my father set out to cross our Southern Alps in a single day, on skis. He left us with pictures and a poetic story, inspiring us to follow his tracks.
It's just a fantastic adventure.
Welcome to New Zealand conditions.
How do you like the view in New Zealand so far?
You can see nothing.
With Dad's encouragement, I learned that on adventures, you expect the unexpected and accept that you mightn't always find what you're looking for. This journey brought me to the past and back again, and through my greatest loss.
I guess I'm pretty much ready.
A ski traverse is like a well-composed piece of music. It flows with harmony, surprises with the unexpected. It engages all your emotions, and the melody lingers in your mind afterwards.